Thanks for joining us on Entertainment News. President Goodluck Jonathan has donated a sum of 10 million naira to ailing scriptwriter Chike Brown to pay for his kidney operation. The president of the Actors Guild of Nigeria, Ibinabo Fibresima, confirmed that Mr. Brown received the money at his Ijegun residence in Lagos. Brown, who is currently the president of the Screenwriters Guild of Nigeria, was reportedly battling with a sickness for over 2 years before it was recently diagnosed as a kidney disease.